Butt is Pakistan cricket team's Test and ODI left-handed opening batsman. He made his Test debut in 2003 in the third Test against Bangladesh, but made his ODI debut against West Indies in 2004. On 17th July 2010, the Pakistan Cricket Board appointed Butt as captain of the Pakistani Test squad in place of Shahid Afridi. On 23rd July 2010, Butt led Pakistan to victory against Australia in his first appearance as Pakistan's Test team captain. In August 2010, Butt and the two other players, Mohammad Amir and Mohammad Asif, were charged of being allegedly involved in the spot-fixing scandal. In February 2011, he was handed a 10-year ban with 5-year suspension by the ICC.